Hand wheels, sometimes called hand jacks or manual operators, are used to manually change a control valve position regardless of the controller input to that valve. Some hand wheels can also be used as an adjustable travel stop so the valve doesn't fully open or fully close. Because they can keep a valve from fully stroking or properly shutting, it's important to understand how the hand wheel works and to always return it to the proper position for automated control. The side-mounted hand wheel pushes against the force of the actuator spring to move the valve in one direction, and the actuator spring moves the valve in the other direction. All side-mounted hand wheels can be used to stroke the valve in either direction at any point in the actuator stem travel. Leaving the hand wheel engaged in any position other than neutral will create an adjustable stop that prevents the valve from fully opening or fully closing. However, with the hand wheel in the neutral position, automatic control of the valve's full range of travel is possible. Make sure to return the hand wheel position to neutral if you want to return to fully automatic valve operation across the entire travel range. Remember, you'll only get automatic full range travel when the hand wheel is parked in the neutral position. So visit Fisher.com to find a valve expert near you.